I'm looking for a traveling companion. You up for it? Goris hesitates, and you get the feeling you are being carefully scrutinized. I would be honored to join you. Goris the Scholar. Alright. Combat control. So he has a claw. Is that... Let me see what that is. Armor used. None. Can we give him armor? So burst not applicable. Run away when you need a tourniquet. How about... Oh. It's tourniquet or never. Alright. He can only be unarmed. Yeah, he is a Deathclaw. Distance. Yeah, we can't change any of this stuff. Attack who? Whoever's attacking me. Stimpaks can hurt a lot, yeah. Zero out of 225, look at that. So, this armor probably doesn't fit him. I'll try it. Look, I'm just gonna give him stuff to hold on to, of course. How about one doctor bag? Motion sensor. Did I put that on there? What do I do? Start using it? Is that the bottom? What is that? Wait. That's the Geiger counter. I guess I used it? I don't know. It's gone. Vault 15 key card, just in case we need it at some point. I guess that's good. Oh, and we'll give him stim packs. Let's give him a couple more. When he needs them, he's gonna really need them. Make sure you don't have a weapon ready, okay? I do my best to look inconspicuous, Andrea King. Stay close to me. Stay as close as I can. I know it makes it hard to get through doorways and crap, but it helps. It helps us not die. Alright. Oh, I dropped it. That's what I did. I wasn't talking to you, little girl. 116. Yeah, I'll hold on to the motion sensor. Wow. Well, it'll be neat seeing him in action. New crew member. Where's Sulik? Myra's just gonna stay here for all eternity. Where is Sulik? A column. There's Sulik. Alright.
What you be needing?
A humanoid figure wearing a long sleeved hooded robe. Huh. Well, that'll be interesting to see if the mystery of Goris is revealed at some point. I'm just gonna save in a new file. Alright, more Deathclaws. A standard Vault Tech column support system. Greetings. He doesn't want to kill me because I took that stuff. Greetings, human. I didn't use my special voice. Hello, who are you?
I am called Valdis, and you are?
Okay, this is the one the little girl plays with. Glad to meet you. I'm Andrea King.
How may I serve you?
What's your job?
I am currently guarding this area of the vault against any unauthorized personnel.
Well, you certainly seem to know your job well. No offense to your fellow Deathclaws, but you sound more educated, shall we say?
Yes, we are quite diverse in our levels of education. I am doing my best to continue mine in my spare time.
An iguana with a goal. That's an excellent goal. Keep it up. Well, just passing the time. Oh my. Whenever they growl like that, it's a little scary. Can I go in here? Or are you gonna kill me?
Stop! You not go here! This place off limits!
Who are you?
I Jewel, Pack Warrior. I guard Hatchery. I guard Mother.
Guarding Mother is in a position of great responsibility. You must be an important Pack member.
You think so? I not look at it that way. That make me feel good. I like. Thank you.
May I talk to Mother?
You wait. I ask Mother.
Okay.
Mother say she talk to you. You go in, but you go alone. Friends stay here. You not cause trouble. I not want hurt you, but I hurt you bad if you cause trouble.
Okay. Don't try to go in there, guys. Lenny's overloaded. Oh, I still gotta... Oh, he has 310 hit points. Yeah, he's stronger. How do I voice this mother? Oh my. Pieces of broken eggshell. Wait, no. Don't mess with it. Oh, there's a little baby one. Lenny's spamming me. What's it say? Oh god. Guys. They're trying to go through the wall or something. Where'd the little one go? Oh. Little one. Squee-er. I can't.
A human visitor is an unexpected but not unwelcome event. I am Kirith.
So you are the Deathclaw mother?
Yes, I am the current pack mother. After my eggs hatch, the other mothers will have their turn.
There are other mothers?
Yes, There are more mothers. Should anything happen to me, one will be chosen to take my place. The pack must survive.
I understand.
What can I help you with?
Who is a Deathclaw father?
These eggs were sired by Gruthar, the pack leader. It is Gruthar who decides who will mate and who will not. The pack will be made strong by Gruthar.
I see. Selective breeding to improve the strain. What happened to the door? It looks like it has seen better days.
That is a painful memory. A treacherous human sneaked in here and planted a bomb among the eggs while I was asleep. Fortunately, he was not as stealthy leaving, and I awoke to find the bomb. There was not enough time to deal with the device properly, so I threw it at the door and placed myself between it and the eggs. The eggs and I survived. The door did not.
What happened to the person who did this?
His name is Matt, and he is a prisoner here.
Oh, Matt.
Personally, I wanted him dead, but Gruthar would not allow it. I do not see the wisdom in this, but Guthar's word is law, and he will be obeyed. Should you talk to this human, take care. He cannot be trusted.
I believe her. They said they would not let Matt go. They didn't kill Matt. So now we have the true story. At least that's what I believe. How did this person get by the guard outside?
The guard was added after this incident occurred. We were more trusting back then. Now we are more careful.
I see. Who built this hatchery?
We built the cave portion, and a human friend installed the door. He got the parts from a settlement northeast of here.
Northeast. Northeast. Yeah, I'm trying to remember the map. I mean, there's a lot north of here, first of all. Northeast? NCR, perhaps? That's nice. I'll be leaving now. That's it? Saying hi. Alright. I can't even see who that is.
Potato.
Oh, you like potatoes? We're gonna un-overload them.
It you again. What you want? This hatchery. Pack mother inside. Eggs inside. I guard. All of Pack Guard.
Alright. How much stuff do I need to unload off of you? 15 pounds? Oh yeah, all kinds of crap. I'd rather hold on to the Garden of Creation kit, thank you. Been the wrong things. Yeah, that's good enough. He's good. Now, Sulik was also overweight. Myron. or Vic. I think it's Vic it was. Oh, no. In fact, I know he was overweight. I just want to see by how much. By 10 pounds. And I don't want to talk, I want to trade. £14. Double checking. Good. Just for reference.
What you be needing?
I keep pressing the wrong button, sorry guys. Yeah, he's got a little. He's got almost 20. He's got 19 pounds he can carry. Oh, can't miss him. I definitely want more information on this guy. The big guy here. And I am going to give him the motion sensor. Disappointing, there's no conversation options here. You can carry a lot more crap. So he puts the claw away. In other words, we'll all have our guns out. I think that's fine. Well, this way he can pass in normal society. You can walk around in NCR with him because he's completely covered up. Works. Now I can science stuff. Or try to, anyway. It's much better this way. I don't have to wait for Myra to go over there just for nothing anyway. Just checking random computers. Except I can't get there. Failing. Talk to this guy. Oh, we can't get there that way. Huh. I thought there was a door there. Is this, to open this? Yeah. Mainframe. A large supercomputer, probably the fastest looking computer you've ever seen. Can't get there. Failing to learn anything. Do I have to level up? No, not yet. I like that the one with the tapes always says it's the most advanced computer you've ever seen. Computer memory, data bank. Very modern looking, yeah. Failing. Before we mess with this, let me talk to a tall, lanky man with thick glasses. Oh, hello there. I'm Jim, or Jimmy. What you up to? Business for eyes, oh my god. Hi, Jim. I'm Andrea King. Can I ask you some questions? It's a pleasure to meet you, Andrea King. I'd be happy to answer some questions. What do you do here? I was machinery for Vault Overseer Room. What think about the Deathclaws? What do you do here? Well, we're having some computer problems, and I'm looking into it. Unfortunately, my forte is software, not hardware. What's the problem? The voice interface to the mainframe has failed, so Guthar can't give the system instructions for running the vault. The food and water processors have already shut down. The power systems could very well be next. Why not just give it keyboard input? Well, you see, that's the weird part. The system refuses to accept keyboard input. I'm at a loss as to what to do at this point. Yes, Guthar mentioned this to me and asked me to take a look. Do you mind? You can't make matters any worse than they already are. Go right ahead. All right, but I need to ask you a couple of things first. What would you like to know? What's all this machinery for? This is a mainframe computer system and related support devices. From here, all functions of the vault are remotely controlled. Oh, I see. Isn't this the Vault Overseer room? Normally the Vault Overseer would be stationed here, but Vault 313 has been fully automated. Why? I mean, isn't that unusual? I don't know the full story, but at one point in the Vault's history there was a rebellion. The Overseer was either killed or overthrown, I'm not sure which. Anyway, the leaders of the revolution didn't want to entrust the fate of the people to another Overseer, so they installed this mainframe. The records say it was purchased from... Oh, what was that name? Ah, I remember. The Brotherhood of Steel. Can you tell me anything about this Brotherhood? No, I'm sorry, but I have no information on them. This all happened ages ago, and I've never found any references to them other than this one. However, it's my understanding that the Brotherhood was a military outfit, and there are some ruins of what appears to be a military base west of here. That may be what's left of them. Oh. West of here. Well... Southwest is the old Brotherhood. West is the Mariposa military base, if I remember things correctly. Or the ruins of them. Are you here in the vault because you want to be? Oh yeah, I've liked it here ever since I stumbled upon the place, and I don't really want to leave. I've always been a loner, and I don't much care for people. No offense intended. None taken. What do you think about the Deathclaws? Well, in some ways I admire them for what they are and what they're trying to become. In other ways, they scare the hell out of me. I just don't think I'll ever get used to the fact that they are just as smart as I am. Well, some of them are that smart. Do you think they're a threat to human society? Oh, absolutely. They are far superior to us physically, and they are our equals mentally. That makes them a pretty big threat. However, it all comes down to morals and ethics in the end. Fortunately, they seem to be ethical and morally well-developed. Yeah, I see what you mean. I think I'll be going now. Alright, let's take a look at this. A computer terminal. Standard computer terminal modified for voice commands. Can't get there. I still can't get there. Oh, he doesn't split like the others do. Oh boy. Maybe I should have taken the long way around. No, don't come back. I'm going the long way around. Can I get that way? That way. Oh, I can't. Can I move him? Oh, jeez. This is hell. I am in hell. See, he's not spreading when... Can I get around him? Yay! I'm free! No, don't block me. You examine the computer terminal, but cannot find anything obviously wrong with it. What do you do? We can hit it in that special way. Kick it in that special spot. Run the diagnostic program and or open it up and look inside. Or do nothing. Let's run the diagnostic program. You are certain that the system should have a set of diagnostic routines available. However, the keyboard input seems to have been disabled. The unit accepts voice commands only. What do you do? Okay, I guess we can't kick it or something. The only thing left is to look inside. Peering into the mass of cables and circuit boards, you find that the system has been deliberately sabotaged. One of the circuit boards, the voice recognition module, is beyond repair and must be replaced. Now all you need to do is find a replacement module. Could it be those parts we found in Vault 15? Terminal needs a voice recognition module installed before it can become operational. Alright, before I mess with it, science it. Oh, science it does that. Okay. Okay, so who's got this part? I'm assuming I don't. We might have to manually select it. In any case, just make sure I'm not holding on to it. Navcom parts. Vault 15 computer parts, we'll try that. I wonder if it'll do this automatically. Just make sure I did that right. I tried to I hit barter. I'm trying to barter with the computer terminal. Okay, so I'm guessing that's not it. Just for the hell of it, repair. No. Voice recognition module. Do we have anything like that? I don't think so. If we do, it's something we've gotten quite a long time ago and forgotten we've had. Junk. I don't think the junk's gonna do it in this case. Alright. Where's Sulik? I just want to check, see if she knows anything about this voice recognition module. Probably not. Nope. I'm gonna ask everyone just in case. There's Sulik. Wait till they all come through and I'll ask him. I mean, I'll check with him.
What you be needing?
Moore's briefcase. Mine parts. He doesn't have anything like that. Where the kid took it. Huh.
So, you finally came around, huh, beautiful?
Nope. Who's this girl? I'm very sorry. He's not gonna leave you alone, I'm sorry. Ariel the Widow, she doesn't have any option here. Well, we got to take all this stuff. I can't believe we got the Gek, the Gordonian Creation Kit. That's amazing. I'm gonna ask everyone around here about this voice recognition module. Just in case.
Hello, you pack friend.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna talk to Matt. Matt lied to me. Let me just talk to this guy too. Oh, will he barter? He doesn't have anything. Nothing. Have you changed your mind? Will you help me get out of here? I'm not here to talk about escape plans. Someone sabotaged the mainframe computer interface. Know anything about that? Yeah, I destroyed the voice module and then I disabled all keyboard input. Why? With the mainframe offline, the vault will eventually shut down. Without food or water, the Deathclaws will be forced to begin raiding human lands for their needs. Eventually, they will be discovered and their threat to humanity will be dealt with. What about the others who live here? Aren't you concerned with their fate? Not in the least. They're simply casualties of war. I'm not gonna shoot him. I'll be going now. No. I ain't helping you with crap.
Hello again. I still guard here.
Okay, we'll tell him what's going on.
Hello, Andrea King. Have you examined the machine?
I'm sorry, Grithar. The voice module has gone bad. I'll have to go get one.
I do not understand the workings of such things, but I trust you, Andrea King. I will wait for your return.
I shall return. You have my word. I'll just check with this guy, see if he knows anything about... Probably not, but... Nope, alright. That's it, we have to find a voice recognition module. From somewhere.